Bertha and Francis Roach are still badly shaken following their ordeal 2 days ago. Mrs. Roach answered the door at their Islington home and was viciously kicked and beaten and threatened with a knife. Her husband Francis is deaf and dumb. He was also attacked. The robber escaped with £150 in savings and jewellery they planned to leave to their son. They've been in Bart's hospital ever since, recovering. But now Mrs. Roach is too frightened to go home.
I'm not going home ever. They can put me in a home. I'll never go back there. I've got no clothes here. I've got nothing here.
Police are still hunting the robber. They've described it as a brutal, vicious attack.